I've never been sold on having a big ass.